100 cones, 6 feet apart, and the time to beat is 25.27 seconds. And if Martin knocks over any cones, it's a tenth of a second added on for each one. Look at that. 15 years of training to get that perfect rhythm.
Fantastic. 21.779. What about that? No cones down. So that's 21.7. 21.7.